Come on, we gotta get to that fuel pump!
Over the wall!
Okay, we're clear for now.
Looks like they rerouted the pipeline through the church. Let's go.
I am not gonna end up like them. I bloody well am not.
You won't, Sam. I've got your back.
The grubs are gonna be here soon, Marcus. We're running out of time to fuel up.
All right, let's find that pump and get the fuel flowing.
Shit! The front door's blocked! Let's go around back!
Okay, that's it. Dom, we'll deal with the pump.
Thanks. But don't wait for me if anything goes wrong.
Just make it fast.
Baby, I'm sorry I couldn't bring you home. But you're with the kids now. That's home, yeah? I'll see you all again one day. Look, Marcus is busy saving the world again, so I gotta be there for him. Sleep tight, sweetheart.
Thank you.
finish this bunch and then we get the hell out of here, okay?
You think the old guy laid enough explosives to blow the town?
No, but it will put a big hole in it.
Then we'll have to settle for slowing him down. Dizzy, we're done here. We're on our way. Dom, what's the fastest way back to the fuel station?
Just cut through the vaults under the church. It used to be an air raid shelter in the Pendulum Wars.
Better hope we've cleared out the Lambent.
Ugh. Smell those emulsion fumes. Never used to be like this.
Hey, Marcus. Your father thinks it's emulsion that's killing Sarah, right?
Yeah. We killed to get the stuff. And now it's killing us.
Yo, Marcus, we got grubs up the highway!
Is the tanker ready to roll?
She's still spewing fuel, Marcus. I can't plug all the leaks. She ain't going nowhere.
Oh, shit. All right, leave the damn thing. Get to the pickup!
Roger that. We'll be locked and ready to go.
Marcus! Come on! We're good to go!
We're cut off!
Need more ammo!